how to activate the automatic restart feature in the ATS480 Soft Start. Hello, today we'll be showing you how to activate the ATS480 automatic restart feature. From the main menu, go to menu 3, complete settings. Press OK. Scroll down to menu 3.9, error warning handling. Press OK. Then scroll down to auto fault reset and press OK. Then press yes and hit OK twice. Scroll down to fault reset time, press OK, and adjust as needed. For this example, we will set the fault reset to 30 minutes and press OK again. Press escape a couple of times to get back to the main menu. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, please visit our website. Thank you.